What if Jesus were to come tonight? Some of you may never get back to your home church to have a big evangelistic service on Sunday evening. What if God would just sneak in and take us from this place in the twinkling of an eye? We can't fathom what the rapture is going to be like. Singing a word on this side of glory, and the same word in glory. You and I can't conceive in our little minds how fantastic it's really going to be. It makes me want to serve Him with all of my heart. And if God would have ever given me just one song, I really think that I would have chosen to have had it just be this, because it's how I feel on the inside of me right now.
When I first heard of Jesus, His love and His grace, my heart was overwhelmed to think a King would take my place. I cried, "Lord, I'll go with You every step of the way, for that's all I can do, my debt to repay. I love Him too much to fail. Them but loss when I caught a glimpse of true love hanging on a rugged cross.
Oh, and the years have grown us closer, and my love for Him has grown. Each step has brought me nearer to my eternal home.
And I'm just too close.
I'm gonna make it.